Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss about how to create a website using WordPress. WordPress is a free tool through which you can create a simple as well as complex websites. In order to create a website using WordPress, simply you have to log in a website named as a WordPress.com. When you log into the website, this is the interface which you will see. In this interface, you have basic option login and get started. If you are logging to the website first time, you do not have a login name and password, then you click on this option, get started. When you click on this option, get started, it will take you this type of page. In this, you can see the option, you can create a blog, you can create a website, you can create a portfolio, you can start with online store. Let us take this option, start with an own website. Whenever you click on this website, it will ask you to select a theme. Suppose I pick this type of theme. Then it will ask you enter the name of your website. Suppose I click the name of IIT Bombay. It will start looking for the domain name which is already registered. It will show up the list of domains which are free available, which are premium available. You can select anyone which is when you select this premium free option, then it will ask you to select the plan, which plan you want to take, whether it is free plan or some paid plan. Suppose you take a free plan, then you are ready to create a website according to the name which you have specified in the previous step. Then it will ask you to the login, in which you have to provide your email address, that means your personal email address, your password. When you log in, then you will see the complete control of your website. Now I already have a login. I can show you the interface. After logging, username and password, which type of interface you will see. When you log into your website by using the username and password, you will see this type of interface. Here you have two options, my site and retail. These are just information which is provided. I click on this option, my site. Now when you click on this my site, it will show this type of dashboard. In this dashboard, the basic options you will see here, plan. You have selected a free plan, so it will show free. Now in this free plan, there are some limitations that you cannot upload video and audio directly by simply drag and drop, but you can add them with the help of URL options also, or simply you can embed a link from YouTube also. Our major concern in this website is to create a site web page, a blog post, or add some content. So I am briefing about these major contents. There are some other options also, like you can set theme settings, you can share this one, you can set portfolios also. Now check the site pages. Now it is showing these 5-6 pages. Now where are these 5-6 pages? These are basically 5-6 pages which I already have created a website. This is my website. In this website you can see these pages which is showing here. Now if I want to add some content, like this is my home page. In home page you can see there is some content and there is some image shown to the user. Now how can I add? In HTML and other languages, I have to specify things with the help of tags. But in WordPress, you can simply add the things with the help of basic option. Like when you click on this home page, you will see this option in home. This is the name which I specified to my page. Home. In home, it will open up this type of interface. In this interface, you can add the content. Simply like you are typing something in your Word type of application, Microsoft Word, or the interface is always similar. You can underline the content, you can justify, you can italic, you can paragraphs options, adding styles. So these are some basic settings which you see in Microsoft Word. Now this is the visual interface. Now you can check its HTML view also. Suppose I want to add here some image, like I already have an edit image. How this image is added here? simply click on this option plus sign add content, add the particular content. After adding all the content, I have to update this one so that it is visible to the user. Next concern is, suppose I want to create a blog. In blog, the basic option I am showing some content and I want the users to leave a reply whether they want to like this content or comment on this particular blog. Now I am coming to our concern creation of the blog. Then going back to my site. In this my site, I select my page blog. Now when I click on the blog, simply I have added this content. Here you can see a big picture. When you click on this option, it will show a set of featured images. Some images are by default available. Other one you can add on by simply click on this option add new. You can simply drag and drop or add some by URL also. Now I have already added some featured image. I cancel this one. Now in this blog, I want the users to provide comment. All the users will comment. You can see this option sharing. You can share here sharing buttons. You can show here like buttons also. So the user can comment it or like it. Update this one so that it is visible to the user. If you want to delete this complete page, then you can simply move this one to your trash page. So it is as simple as if you can easily do all the things. Now you have added some site pages, you have added some blog, you want to add some media. If you want to add some media, you already explained, you can add images, you can add documents, simply drag and drop, you can. But in case of video and audio, you can simply upload them. In case of free plan, if you have premium plan, then this is also available. But in case of free plan, you have to upload them with the help of URL option only. In premium plan, this option is available with drag and drop facilities also. So you can explore many things when you are trying to create this type of website. Here you can see this type of space is provided to the user in WordPress. This all is free of cost provided to the user. Now I am again exploring my website. Now this is the website contact information. Here I have added this type of contact page. This contact page is simply added. Again coming to my site pages, site page contact, in contact, simply you can add here, add contact form. It automatically add the contact form. You do not need to write any type of code like you do in HTML and other type of scripting languages. So it is very simple to create a website. So you can add the pages, try to explore the things as per requirement. Now regarding this tagline which is showing at the top, like this is some name and here some taglines. How you can set those taglines? For that you have to go the settings option. Now in settings you will see site icon. What is the icon of the site? What is the title of the site? And what is tag sideline? This is the tag sideline, and there are some sharing buttons also. You can set here languages, this is the site address. So all these are options which is available to the user. There is one more thing in WordPress, that is admin dashboard. That is also dashboard which we are using. There is one more advanced dashboard that is called WP admin dashboard. Now how to access that admin dashboard? Simply use the address of your website. Now whenever you are creating a website using WordPress, it is always embedded this way. Like I have created this name .wordpress.com/, you will write this one WP admin. Now this WP admin provides more things in detail, like plans, what are the plans, what type of posts, what type of media, links you are adding, what type of pages you are using, what type of testimonials you are using, portfolios, comments, feedback, what is the appearance, plugins, user, tools, setting. So there are so many things which you can explore when you create a website. It is very simple to create a website using WordPress. So try exploring this type of tool I hope you will like my video. You will also comment about my video. You can share this my website. Check this my website. This website I have simply shared my basic information. You can check this site. Whether you like this website, this site is simply created using WordPress. I have not used any type of coding here. Thank you for watching and listening. Thank you.